advise you not to look for trouble, because you found me.
Stay long. Kendall watches over Clan Pearsec on the blood of kings.
On.
Witcher.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Yennefer?
Don't know. Why do you ask?
I just wonder why she let you come here alone.
What do you mean, let me?
Nothing. Not a thing. Just got the impression she doesn't like to let you out of her sight. Look, there they are.
Horridly bright out here. Stings the eyes.
The fresh air will do you good.
The gods won't be pleased.
Jarl, our guests, remember.
What happened to your hand?
I sacrificed it to the gods.
Forgive him, Jarl. Geralt's got more to learn about our customs. We're close to the gods in Skellige, and the chummier you are, the greater the offering you make. It's our belief that the greatest thing a man can offer is his pain, his suffering. The pure sacrifice.
To hear the gods is a gift, not a sacrifice.
These voices you hear.
The gods, their voices.
More likely, this is somehow related to your dead brother.
I told Geralt of Aki. We concluded that...
That the gods are angry at you, yet he's the reason. That's why you have to apologize. To Aki himself.
I didn't want to. Aki fell in the water. The gods will be angry.
Let me help you, and I promise to do everything I can to keep from angering the gods.
Heed the Witcher Jarl. Make amends to Aki, and you'll surely please the gods.
What would you have me do?
Remember where Aki fell in the water?
Near the Isle's eastern end, by the mouth of the bay. Current had swept us towards Ulula's Needle.
It's a dangerous spot. Treacherous eddies swallow a handful of sailors each year.
We need to sail there. Aki's ghost won't rest until Brokvar's returned to his remains.
No. No, no, no. The gods, they'll be angry. I feel it.
Fear not, Jarl. The gods love you, and they loved Aki. Surely they want this.
Well, maybe I can sail there. The sword should be returned. That's what matters. Makes no difference by whose hand. What do I look for? Did Aki have anything that'll help me recognize him? Something he was wearing that could survive all this time underwater?
Aye. Our clan ring.
That ought to be enough. I'm off. Got a minute? Sad when someone like Bran dies. Everyone says he was a good king.
It's not fitting to speak elsewise about the dead.
Mean you don't agree?
Bran spent his life at sea. And while he was away, old feuds flared, devouring the isles from the inside. Folk grew furious. claiming there was no one to mediate, resolve quarrels. But then Bran would return with loot, throw a feast, let the mead flow in rivers, and everyone loved him again.
Farewell.
Yeah, that caught it.
Must be the place.
You're gonna make me wait.
Thank you. But damn the dogs, you don't look like one to haggle.
So long.
Hands off our gulls, all right?
Are you here?